wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 9 best wireless keyboard and mice. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, a pair of feet on the back of the Vixing 2.4 GHz enable you to place it at up to a 7-degree angle to keep your wrists comfortable. Its function row is combined with multimedia and other basic hotkeys, and it's only about an inch thick. It offers 128-bit encryption and makes little noise, but the dongle can't be replaced if lost. At number 8, if you want to add a bold accent to your setup, consider the Sadies Retro, an affordable set that incorporates typewriter-style keys and a red and black or aquamarine and white color scheme. The keyboard is pretty heavy, which keeps it from sliding around a desk. It features an adjustable DPI for the included mouse, however the keys are relatively loud and it takes a lot of force to type on. Coming in at number 7 on our list. If you don't like cables getting in your way while you're gaming, take a look at the Razer Turret. Its high-end switches offer a smooth action and a satisfying click, and its dynamic RGB lighting can automatically sync with the gameplay of many titles. It features a 1000Hz polling rate and a 16,000 DPI movement for the mouse, but the price is incredibly high. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wireless keyboard and mice, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, while it does use a similar membrane to most budget-oriented keyboards, the Cinder Ultra Thin also employs a scissor bracket to ensure a smooth key travel and a long life. Both the devices should run for at least a month after being charged using the included micro USB cable. It's equipped with a machined aluminum frame and available in 5 finishes. However, be aware that it doesn't work with Apple products. Moving up our list to number 5. While many sets are hit or miss when it comes to compatibility with Apple products, the iClever Slim is purpose-built to work perfectly with Macs. It has an especially low profile with a short key travel distance and weighs very little. It also works with Windows and includes a lithium-ion battery in the keyboard. It'll last for up to 90 hours between charges. At number 4, while it is somewhat expensive, the second generation Apple Magic is often considered the best for Macintosh computers. It's slim, good-looking, and provides a comfortable and precise typing experience. It charges quickly and comes with multi-touch buttons on the mouse. It connects via Bluetooth. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the contoured ergonomic mouse included with the Logitech MK735 Performance helps to keep your hand from cramping up during long sessions, and the keyboard has a convenient LED readout that displays the remaining charge, caps lock, and sound status. It's got a full-size layout for the keyboard and is powered by 4 AA batteries. The batteries will last for years. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wireless keyboard and mice, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, made with eco-friendly bamboo, the Trio Gatto Standard will add a natural touch to any home or office. It includes a simple 3-button mouse and a single receiver to connect both devices using RF technology with a range of up to 30 feet. It sports a protective gloss finish and a full-size key configuration. It runs on AAA batteries. And taking the top spot on our list, the gentle curve of the Logitech MK570 Wireless Wave allows you to spread your elbows just enough to alleviate some wrist and shoulder tension, and the mouse has a tactile scroll wheel, 2 thumb buttons, and an accurate optical sensor. It uses a reliable unifying dongle and features dedicated media controls, along with a soft wrist rest. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for wireless keyboard and mice, or simply click beneath this video.